they are no less than corona warriors. Dr. Saraf, you spoke of the frontline corona warriors. Yes, I do appreciate the frontline corona workers, Dr. Natarajan and Dr. Ratra at the SUHRC, doing fantastic work. But as academic representatives, your team, hats off to the wonderful event they have managed to conceptualize and implement, challenges notwithstanding. Well, the interdisciplinary approach to healthcare has been a theme and a feature of the SimHealth initiative for the last 22 years. And we do not want healthcare professionals, forget doctors and nurses, the entire gamut and spectrum of the allied healthcare workers, exemplified by this bill of 2019, which is being tabled right now in the parliament, of raising a cadre of healthcare professionals beyond doctors and beyond nurses, beyond medics, paramedics, beyond pharmacists, beyond public health professionals. We need a million hands, and the corona pandemic has amply demonstrated how the public healthcare system in India or globally is in a lamentable and a fractured state, crying for attention by policymakers to allocate more resources. And when I say resources, it is not only the funds, but it also includes allocation of priorities to the healthcare sector.